Yesterday's Bigg Boss begins with Akash Dadlani apologising to Shilpa Shinde as he tells her that he loves her and he's not liking that they both are looking through to each other. He asks for a hug from her and Shilpa hugs him and he tells that people who love each other the most end up fighting a lot too. Later in the day, Shilpa loudly complained to Puneesh Sharma that Akash is misbehaving with her once again. When Akash overheard and said Shilpa had also playfully hit him in the night before, Akash challenged Shilpa to slap him when Shilpa, unable to control herself, approached Akash. The other housemates around dining table calm her down and ask Akash to apologize. Akash did utter the word sorry but repeatedly mentioned Shilpa tried to make up with him the previous night and that's why he decided to greet Shilpa with a morning hug. Bigg Boss then asked the housemate to unanimously decide and pick someone from them who has been mean throughout the show. They all decide to pick Akash and they are asked to stick a picture of him on a board kept in the garden area. Soon Arshi Khan re-enters the house and Bigg Boss announces that she is back as guest and she will be the sanchalak and the judge of the upcoming task. Arshi tells them that they have to perform this task really well as the winner will get a big advantage and she will not be biased towards anyone. During the task conducted by Aarshi, Bigg Boss kept photo of one contestant at a time at the photo booth and other contestants suggested mean things to be done with the selected housemate to Aarshi. The final call was Arshi's, who decided Shilpa should color all Vikas's clothes and Puneesh should destroy Shilpa's footwear. However, neither Shilpa nor Puneesh could end up being mean as part of the task.